using circle, change into 8 side, about 250, using offset, and 20, we zoom in, using line, find the center, it's about 200, and we're connecting the dots, and using 2-point arc, we create a curve, about 50, L again, line, and erase the unused lines. Click on this face, follow me tools, and click this one. Select all, right click, soften smooth edges, and we unhide these lines. Okay, use these tools on the surface. Yeah, it's about like that. And use this join push pull. Okay, we can change the materials into this one. Okay, using lasso tools, lasso selects, and we rotate, we copy, control, snap 7 times. Click these faces, then delete, and then we drag about 400 centimeters, select all, move it up 400, and we unhide again, offset, we push, we copy first, then click, paste in place, we change the materials into glass like this, and we select, we copy again 7 times, and then we can make this offset or 20. Yes, move it up, and okay, done.